The very high voltages used at the Y-12 plant in Oak Ridge, Tennessee, proved too much for normal insulators, and that jeopardized enriched uranium production. Using a secret process and materials acquired from the makers of Champion spark plugs, Bill Coors produced high-quality insulators and did it far more quickly than Westinghouse or General Electric.
I did not know at that time insulators supplied by General Electric wouldn't work. Nobody was talking. Nobody said anything. Porcelain as made by General Electric, Westinghouse, pretty much slam bang thing. The main ingredients are kaolin. They're porous. They have together glass the interior. You take a regular porcelain insulator. You get it hot enough. Put a heavy enough molding across it. It'll eventually fail. And it dawned on me. See, everything was so secret. There were no specifications. We weren't allowed to keep a blueprint, anything else might identify it. I've had this weird feeling, realization, that that little insulator shop that I was in charge of, making no changes except my own, was the only facility in the whole Western world that could manufacture insulators. I could withstand what was required of them by the isotope separation.
In 2016, the U.S. Department of Energy Office of Legacy Management presented Coors with the Energy Secretary's Appreciation Award for his contribution to the Manhattan Project.